So I'm going to go ahead and go through my reading here. And let's look at products and cuts of beef. Cattle provide cuts of meat such as steaks, roasts, and ground beef or hamburger. A market beef that weighs 1,100 pounds will yield about 475 pounds of beef for a grocery store's meat case. The remaining parts of the beef are used in byproducts. Okay. Cattle in the feedlot eat corn, alfalfa, and silage. Their diets may also include crop byproducts such as cottonseed hulls, corn stalks, and sugar beet pulp. Even leftover bakery products can be ground and used as part of a balanced food feed ration. Feedlot cattle are usually ready for market at 18 to 20 months of age and weigh between 1,100 and 1,400 pounds. A ruminant digestive system. Ruminant animals have a stomach with four compartments. They swallow food in large pieces in the first stomach compartment, bring the food back into the mouth, and chew it again. This is called chewing the cud. The food is swallowed again and moves through the four stomach compartments. Because they are ruminant animals, cattle can digest grass, roughage, food byproducts, and other materials people can't eat. They convert these otherwise unusable grasses and other products into nutrients for humans. Camels, deer, sheep, and llamas are also ruminant animals. The top five Minnesota counties with beef cows in 2013. So I'm going to add a, I want that big. I'm going to add a text box. And I know that I need to include the first three. So there's Otter Tail, Fillmore, and Morrison counties. Those are the three large counties for producing beef in Minnesota. So Otter Tail, Fillmore, and Morrison. All right. So I have question number three and four to answer. Question number three, what is meat from beef called? It says right here, meat from cattle is called beef. So I just need to add that word into a very small... Don't need to flip it. Okay. Alrighty. So beef is what's for dinner. And that is what meat from that is called. Name three products from cattle. Let's see here. Cattle also produce a variety of byproducts used in industrial, pharmaceutical, and household items. Fats and gelatin are used to make soap, shampoo, cosmetics, desserts, and many industrial products such as photographic film and light filters. The pancreas and liver are used for medicines for diseases such as anemia and hypoglycemia. Hide, hooves, and hair are used in products such as sports equipment, leather goods, and paintbrushes. A football, frequently called pigskin, is actually made from cowhide. Okay, so I've got quite a few things I can add to this list. So the first thing I'm going to add is soap, shampoo, and footballs. So I've got three things here. Let's see there. Footballs that I can add to my list of products made from cattle. So my beef cattle is all done. I've got all four questions answered, and I've also answered which three counties it comes from. So now I need to decide which one do I want to do next. I think I'll do wild rice. So I'm going to open up the wild rice PDF. I am going to read through this information and answer these questions. And then once I'm done, All I need to do is submit this completed document into Schoology. So, boom, right there. If you have any questions, please let your instructors know. Remember, you need to complete three of these documents, or at least three of these boxes from our Schoology assignment, according to the instructions here. And good luck on your exit ticket. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.